Troy Williams has been effective in the throw game. Right away they start, and Oregon bottles up Williams. Joe Williams, that different, I think, from when we saw Utah early in the year. Yogi, as they take the big shot here for Patrick. And it's just out of his hand.
Come a theme.
Second down, run play. There's a big hole. So, the very thing Yogi Roth just...
The out of the left guard. Great job pulling. Puts a body on a body, and Joe Williams does the rest. True freshman Brennan Schooler, welcome to Salt Lake. He could be a tight end.
Reverse. Corey Butler-Bird. Nice cutback. Oh, Butler-Bird with a spectacular run. And the pylon is in. Touchdown, Utah.
There's
Joe Williams outside left, breaking tackles. And Joe Williams, first down.
So many players, done so well academically. He's a top 10 coach in the country.
All the time in the world to go. The comeback on the far side is caught. All right, spread the field and get Joe Williams outside. And Joe Williams banging it down to the 35.
Tilt the field. When he catches the ball, it's almost like he's running downhill. Tilting the field, picks up a block, and he just keeps moving. I mean, his burst is really unique. And you ask him about his practice habits, Ted, they do it.
Yogi Roth and Joe Williams from Allentown. We were back down at the line. Oregon does a nice...
Watering holes, very yes. important and effective, but you are Oregon tried and
yes.
true.
Yes.
What do you think of the game so far?
Great.
It's a new magic trick, Cindy. But that's actually wonderful perspective. Something that is often all too short.
They're such a young team, and he's right in terms of they have not quit. You study them on film, you watch them in game, the effort's there.
All right, so now while we're talking to... I was going to call him first sack for the Ducks today. Only three rush here, so they dump underneath. And Harrison Handley will get some yardage, but... Williams alongside Troy. Williams, Joe stays in the block. Handley catches. But doesn't get that first down. He got stopped short, so the clock will give him a shot. And they can use the field. Joe Williams doesn't have to go out of bounds. They've got the timeouts, and Joe Williams will get it out in the 46. So,
and next week, they got a chance for 9 wins.
Troy Williams gets out and finds Butler-Bird, but that's going to be a short gain and force you to get a lot of yardage here to give Phillips a shot. And Williams will run. Time is preciously ticking out. All those
a lot of depth in the defensive front.
And Utah trying to get Joe Williams going. A little stumble on the cutback, which...
with a newfound love and passion for the position.
All right, Joe Williams has now gone over 1,000. He is the 13th man.
How he took care of his body, how he remained conditioned.
Good hold there. Tim Patrick held that as he was wrapped by Amadi. Williams and Williams in the backfield. Joe gets the ball, but this time he ran into T.J. Daniel.
Good job holding the point of attack by that defensive front. T.J. Daniel, former tight end.
Top. Troy Williams looking there, not going to pull it down. And tried to force one in against Arian. The Ducks, Ian Wheeler. And using the motion as distraction, Joe Williams strung out nicely, though, Amadi.
Most complete game all season long from a defensive effort standpoint.
And again, Williams outside, so Utah looks trying to convert. Second red zone trip. Joe Williams will do it. Joe Williams takes it in for the Utah score.
Isaac Asiata, left side of this line. Hands inside. They get a little pull, a little kick out, and it is a walk.
Right, here's Joe Williams' capsule for today.
You know, his patience is so impressive. You know, his burst through the hole, his ability to utilize the momentum of defenders when he feels a little bit of contact to catapult him forward has allowed this offense to really take hold of this ball game right now. And really, you look at his entire season, he's been a newfound player with his pacers at the line of scrimmage. And honestly, the most impressive element of this young man, back a greater appreciation for the game, and clearly his craft is going off.
Wow. Joe Williams. It makes it easier to come back. It's how much better he's actually pursuing the job of being a running back.
Yeah, I think if you take a break at any craft that you have done for a long time. And when you played the game since you were in Pop Warner like he did growing up in Allentown, Pennsylvania, and you found love, I'm absolutely totally enthralled with the job I'm doing right now, being around my teammates, and now here they've really picked up some steam with some commits.
Joe Williams on the carry, and he's going to get back to the
tails off week in and week out. Last week was a great example against the Bruins.
Williams going to pass the ball down the far side. Just missed. And he got Butler burst. Williams steps up on third. No, can't get away. Justin Hollins got
did this year. And
Troy Williams fires that one incomplete. You looked at those scores. That ball. That one's the Utah third and 10, not able to get run game going the last two possessions. Troy Williams looking for receivers. Nobody separating. Still buying time. And finally going to run it to the sideline and out of bounds. All right, so now Utah back to work. And will they try to get Joe Williams going again? 7 yards on that first down carry. Third down again to throw for it. Williams tries it and it's broken up. Talk about it. Kyle Whittingham has talked about it. Troy Williams comes back to the near side. Singleton with a catch. And then it's going to be just Patrick outside right. Runs that little route. Caught. And Oregon gave him a little bit more. Joe Williams middle. And gets a good drive there. He got almost seven on first downs. Points. And Joe Williams is going to drive and but not get the first down. He is short. Throwing for it. Catching it is Patrick. Joe Williams. And he got to the 38 before being. Joe Williams up the middle. Oh, and he was close.
Oh, yeah, he just gets tripped up. Nice job. Double team right there at the point of attack. Nick Nowakowski, right guard. Yeah. Nice little chip shot.
Whew. Two timeouts. To the end zone. Touchdown!